Part 3 of the video. If people want to see the videos in faster paced, like if you want to see like two one day, I can upload them fast, and I already did a playlist, so I can post them all in a playlist.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry.
Okay, time to go to the restaurant. Let's go. Is this a room? Oh. I'm trying to understand the map. I think. Oh, here's a room. Go here.
The new guy around?
Oh, are we fighting? Yep, we're fighting. What's up? Ouch. Oh, I forgot the lock on. Oh, crap. That hurts. No, you don't. Oops. Yeah. Activated when it's closed. I couldn't read it because I'm fighting. Oh crap. Oh crap. They didn't tell me anything about breaking holds. How many are they? Come on! This is ridiculous! Alright. I'm down. I'm not gonna hit me. I was in the middle of my ground kick. Oh! That worked. Nice. And here we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, more shops. 50%.
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
Seriously? We just did that to pay the lunch? Wow. I don't want to say I wish my life was like that. To be fighting people for to pay the lunch. Why were they fighting me? Did they want to pay it for me? They're like, oh no, we got this, man. I'm like, I'm gonna pay it.
Theo, are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Say mutamore. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? Take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
You got that. We'll take care of him. We'll kick his ass. Yeah. Especially if he's going to pay for our lunch. Then it's really personal. Never make it personal with these guys. Let's progress the game and unlock new police reports. Alright. Hey! Nice holder. Reports. Let's see. Give me the aisle. Why would they send me that? I know myself. Beijing. 28 years old. Hey, he's older than me. 40 years old. Whatever. Okay. Do some more missions. These guys are still dancing here. What the dragon kick? That's a bunch of crazy or melee damage. Ooh. Ah, no thanks. I'm loving the music around this game. There's like nice beats and stuff like that.
I'm looking for Ming. Know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Let's go get him. Hello, Ming.
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Huh?
Ming, I got a message for you.
What the fuck?
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck you.
Stop running, dude. Dude, I can run as much as I want. I just told X and run after you. You're the one that getting tired. One faster, faster, faster. And
oh shit!
Oh. Who needs Superman when you have reflex like that? Dude, stop running. Holy crap, he's like Jack Chan or something. Look at him go! And even my guy cannot do that. Oh crap. We're fighting. Okay. Ouch! You're the first guy because you hit me. You're not gonna. That won't happen again. This. Yep. That's. No, you won't. I'm starting to go faster. How to counter their moves. Sweet. I wanna hit him on something. Here you go. That's nice. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's run over here. Come on, run. Oh, crap. Trash can. Let's put out the trash. Oh, good thing I put him inside. Oh, I had to. Silly me.
It's one of Winston's guys. Take him out.
Even more guys. Crap. More fighting. More fighting. More fighting. Which is fun. No, you won't. Ouch. Ouch. Ah. There you go. Stay down. Because you hit me, you're gonna get your ass kicked first. Oops! Oh, okay. That's how you counter grabs. Ouch. Time to put his head through a fan! I wanna sound like I am crazy guy that I wanna kill people. Seriously? To act like a martial arts hero? Ouch. Oh, there's another guy. Oh. Ouch. Oh crap. Yeah. I'm not gonna try that again for this. Take his knife away. There you go. Sweet.
Dog Eyes gonna kill you.
Fuck Dog Eyes. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Cups again.
Wei Sheng, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad, and not only is it against
protocol... Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei, we can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is, hmm?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, no, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.